Hello again in playing with beer in World of Warships. Like you saw, I've just bought a new cruiser, Caledon. Are they saying anything about this? No. Wait a second. This light cruiser was projected in the mind of be a kind of help for destroyers. Was much faster than the last ones and had a little bit more powerful armament. Okay. So yeah, we had a British ship, and we have a appropriate beer. It's Plunged Orange Pale Ale, 6%, punchy and refreshing with a tangy orange sharpness. Well, it looks like underwater warfare with a diver here, but I don't have any U-boat here. So, well, this is 6% ABV beer, malts pale and pale ale malt, hops Rakau, Admiral, First Gold, Mandarin, Bavaria. Oh, bitterness, it's IBU 35. Well, nice. So, okay, let's have a battle, then have a beer, and then have another battle for the ending. That's how it works. Okay. Ooh, Paul. I'm on the top. This is interesting. Let's start the battle. Right. And prepare the movement. Where am I? Here. Let's go through those islands. Okay. Right. Pull ahead.
Action stations.
And go. Oh, we have some torpedoes. And this will be interesting. I don't really get the, you know, the torpedoes right, so spare me comments that I can't play it because it's beyond me at the moment, right? I know that it can be very useful. I didn't meant to fire on our allies, but unfortunately, I wasn't focusing on. My fault. Just good salvos of torpedoes can destroy every ship. Really. Well, it looks like we are doing not so well. Strange, isn't it? It just appears just from there when the cruiser just vanished. This was interesting. Maybe not. Because you're gonna lose. If you're not using torpedoes, you're gonna lose, man. Thank you very much. Next one. Is it really necessary to shoot this ship when you have someone very close to you? Are you reversing? Oh, come on, man. Well, you know what, I'm not like expert here, and I was shocked by the very close encounter with you. Well, I've just concentrated on someone else, then when another ship just close on me and fired torpedoes. And kill someone with torpedoes, it's hard to achieve. It's very rewarding, but it's hard to achieve. So, well, my fault. Right, ram it. Ram him. Yeah. You can do some damage. Well, not like this. Well, they will kill you. 3 and 1. Yeah. Don't reverse. Well, if you saw the torpedoes, yeah, I can understand.
Our team has taken the lead.
Really? Kill him, man. Kill him. Is it my impression or they can't reach the target? What you've done, man. In the closest one. Please. Okay. That's it. Kill him, man. Kill him. Right. Forward, forward, forward. No. Oh well, maybe it's a good idea to finish that close enough ship. Yeah. What's going on here? We will lose. This is dancing, isn't it? Taking lots of hits. Come on, what kind of shots they are? Huh? Well, he's shooting. Turn around and kill him. please. Oh, come on. Doesn't look right. Focus properly. It's shooting in the wrong direction. Oh, come on, what's this? Hello. This is the end. Stop shooting on the right side. That's it. We had a good position. Definitely it wasn't. Good battle. Right. Then anyway, we have a beer to drink. So let's expand. Have a beer. So, yeah, it is a beer from Lidl's. I hope it's brewed in UK. Yeah. So let's open it and have a try. At least have a maritime theme. Nice golden colored beer, hazy, big head, small and medium bubbles. It's quite thick and creamy, looks very nice. Ooh, nice orange in aroma. Oh yeah, very nice. Yeah, it dominates all the aromas here. Little bit of maltiness, but orange is just over the top. Very nice. Let's have a try. Cheers. Ooh, nice. Full bodied, but very refreshing. Has a nice light feeling, right? Lots of orange zest, yeah, orange skin, yeah, definitely. Slight maltiness, little bit of like burnt crust, but it's very light. Orange zest just dominate everything here. Very nice beer, refreshing. some citrusy accents as well. Bitterness, light. I'm just trying to determine it, what kind of bitterness it is. But you know what? The orange flavor, it just distracted me. It is a little bit of burnt roasty barley, but it's loads of zestiness here that I can't really tell you. So here, maybe a little bit of grapefruit zestiness as well in the bitterness, but orange zest, it's like orange skin, very very powerful. Refreshing feeling, very enjoyable beer, very drinkable. Definitely it's worth a try. So when you are in the Lidl's, you can really pick it up and enjoy. There it is, here. Plunge Orange, pale ale with very very strong orange peel taste and aroma. Yeah, very nice. Okay, so let's come back to our ship. Hopefully the next battle will be a little bit more successful. Let's battle. Let's battle. Okay. Now we're going, yeah. Nice beer, really. Very lively in aroma, I mean, not by carbonation, but enjoyable, refreshing orange beer. Okay, this is a challenge here. Tier 4 ships. Map. Okay. Quite aggressive strategy. Let's see if I will survive. Those pink shown ships did some allied damages in the last battle. That's what it means. Well, it can be just by mistake. But still, it's marked like this. Now, my friend, are you trying to crush me? Hello? Oh, thank you very much. You slowed down. Thank you. Can we see any enemies? Yes, but it's too far from me. Yeah, someone can see me. Here you are.
Cruiser foundered! team has taken the lead.
This is an intense game, isn't it? Huh? Did we win? Yeah, we win. We won. Hey. I was in last. Back to port. Well, this was a nice game. Quite intense. I like it. I hope you enjoyed as much as I enjoyed this beer, so please like it, please subscribe my channel, and when you've done it already, hit the notification button in the shape of the bell. It reminds you about new video on channel, so you'll be up to date, and because of this you'll not miss any new degustation. I hope. Cheers.